Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we're gonna see us making a small bowl with the help of coconut shell. So I'm taking the coconut shell which I have and I'm just shaving the hairs of it with the help of scissors and I'm washing it because it gets cleaned very well. As you see, the water is very dirty and should dry very well because it should not have any water consistency. The water won't dry then. Later after you apply paint. So now I'm giving brown paint on it, also on the outside and also on the inside, as you see. Give it on the edges also, so it gives a good perfection and it should dry well, as I said before. So it's dried and now I'm just giving red paint on the top. So I'm gonna blend the paint now. I've given red paint on the top. And I'm blending orange with red as I do. It looks so pretty. When you try it in your home, it looks very, very pretty. So now I'm giving a peach color, then also some yellow color on it, and mixing yellow and orange. So I'm blending it very well. As you see, I'm giving more yellow color because the next shade lighter than orange is yellow, so it gives a good shade. As you see on the video, see, it gives a very, very beautiful shade, and the coconut shell is done. So as you see, I have done already one which is very, very good blended. And I think this video was very, very useful. Actually, I like these both bowls and it should be very useful and creative. You can also keep it in your room. It looks so pretty. I'm loving it. So I think you should also try this in your home. Subscribe my channel, click the bell icon, share these videos to your friends. Stay tuned for more videos. Thank you. Bye friends.